A longtime site on Route 50 is coming down. Demolition began yesterday on the Eat'n Park location that has served Bridgeville since 1956. A spokesperson says this rebuild has been in the works for years and the timing is finally right. We're told the new restaurant will feature guest favorites, including a salad bar and a pickup window.